breaking news from CBS 17 News.
Coming up on 6:30, we have breaking news out of Fayetteville. Two people have to find a new place to stay after an early morning fire. It's happened at an apartment around 3:45 this morning on Woodrow Street. Fortunately, no other structures were damaged and no injuries were reported. The American Red Cross is helping those two displaced residents.